All right, we're going to kick it with Kenny right now. We are talking about another great companies, a bunch of them that we're helping today, and Chain Reaction and Shaker. Hey there.
Good morning, Sissy and Wayne. Congrats to you and Will again on another successful project with Cycle Breakers, man.
Thank you, man.
God bless you both. All right, here at Shaker Square and Launchmere Street, and we're talking about our third nominee city for Cleveland Chain Reaction, hanging out with Susan, who owns a fiddle.
Welcome.
Welcome
to Larchmere. It's sunny in Larchmere.
Yeah, always sunny in Larchmere, right?
It's always sunny in Larchmere.
Well, you've had your name of your business is
Fiddlehead Gallery.
Uh-huh.
It's a craft gallery that's been in the I've been on the street for a little over 5 years.
Okay.
I lived in the neighborhood for 12 years, and when I was formerly at the Natural History Museum buying for the museum store there, and before that I was at a craft gallery. And when it was time to move on, I said, you know, I wanted to be in my neighborhood, and I just love this neighborhood. It is just incredible with the diversity that's here, the location to University Circle, to the Rapid, to, you know, and then just everybody is really willing at this time, and I think in the city, working with neighborhood groups. And that put me into another level of just communicating with more people than I ever had I been stuck in an institution.
Right.
So
you were saying you even did your own windows yesterday.
I cleaned my windows,
yeah.
But we didn't have enough time to run down to my store. So everyone has to come visit Fiddlehead Gallery.
Well,
it's clean.
Basically what you're saying, there's a synergy on the street right now.
Yeah.
It's also symbolic of the synergy in the city.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Yeah. And, you know, and it's making the city, you know, the city is not, you know, it's larger and it's smaller. You know, the more that we connect with all of our neighborhoods and all the neighborhoods that really kind of go hop from neighborhood to neighborhood to neighborhood is what's making Cleveland great.
Yeah. And then you brought some friends back here who were going to
have
coffee. Everybody was going to have coffee in the shop right here. They were coming to have coffee in the shop, which was great. Well, awesome. Thank you.
We can pull them out at the last minute.
Yeah, very good. Good to see you guys.
Thank you.
All right, Jeff. So, you know, here's what we're looking for. We're looking for, you know, entrepreneurs like Susan, right? Correct?
Absolutely. Yeah. We're looking for...
I'm sorry, Steve.
We're looking for five businesses, ultimately, who will want to grow their business in one of Cleveland's neighborhoods, maybe this neighborhood here, that look for about $100,000 from our five investors and mentorship. We're looking to grow jobs and investment, www.clevelandchainreaction.org.
Awesome. Jeff, this is what we're looking at, four cities. We have one more city left, correct?
Right. We're going to look at Collinwood on Thursday. We're showing urban neighborhoods, great opportunity to live, work, and play. You saw it in Shaker Square and Larchmere, two neighborhoods about a quarter mile from each other. We're bringing jobs. We're going to handle the work part of
it. And Lauren, real quick, Jumpstart, you guys are our partner this year. You're willing to jump in and help all the other businesses who apply, correct?
Absolutely. Everybody that applies at clevelandchainreaction.org will get access to our services immediately.
Awesome.
We're going to make sure everybody gets the opportunity to put their best foot forward and be very well prepared to talk to these investors.
Yes, indeed. Well, we love it. Everybody, everybody wave. Jim over there. Thank you guys so much. Come to Launch Fair.
All right. Shaker Square.
You love the Shaker Square.
Woohoo! I love that area.
Me too.
Yeah. Still to come.